Interstate 75 is known as the Michigan to Florida Highway, passing through six states and some of the Midwest's largest cities, including Detroit, Michigan, Cincinnati, Ohio, and Atlanta, Georgia.